Bit Tower, Charlie Victor X-ray, radio on Foxtrot.
Bit Tower, Quebec Romeo Zulu on the one.
Quebec Romeo Zulu, roger. Charlie Victor X-ray Tower, downwind right departure, cleared for takeoff, runway 26 right.
Charlie Victor X-ray.
Ground Sapphire 5 on apron 1, looking to get out to the on-E threshold on 26 left for about 10 minutes or so.
Sapphire 5, proceed Alpha onto 26 left.
Sapphire 5.
All right. Center of the center line.
This is Golf Delta with the Yankee.
We need to go to 51 before we can save your at 8. Holding speed of 60. Trim for this.
Calling tower, second.
Yeah, this is Golf Delta with the Yankee in front of the tower there. Just a shot on board saying it's doing for us.
Roger, I'll recycle his code there, and he can give me a call when he's ready.
Okay, copy, thanks. Go to the end.
Okay, so we're going for 2,000 feet altitude, and we're gonna level off at 2,000 feet, and we have to leave a control zone.
Come with me.
Glen Valley, all the way to Chilliwack and back. We have to, first of all, aim for the airport, which is Langley Airport. So that's where we are flying right now to. And from there, we're gonna start our maneuvering into the river, into the Chilliwack area.
I feel the sunshine.
Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray, 2,000 feet, over the farmer's field, going to the east.
Thank you.
very important to use a map. And on the map, we have to mark our current location over the mission bridge here. Where are we going to Chilliwack here? We'll put a straight line.
Traffic in the Glen Valley practice area, R44, Foxtrot Uniform Hotel X-ray. We're just over Highway 1, exiting Abbotsford Airspace at 1.6 westbound along Highway 1 for Langley to Pitt Meadows.
Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray, 2,000 feet, approximately 2 miles from the Dutney Trunk Road and Mission Bridge over the river going to Chilliwack.
Wrangler.
And that's a mission bridge again. So we are going to be approaching the mission bridge again. Intentionally, because it's Abbotsford control zone, and we know that Abbotsford are like the strict guys. They don't like when someone is overflying their airspace without requesting permission for, which is quite obvious, quite normal.
Down, down, down. So people don't
Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor 3. I'm roping on the 1 mile to the east from Silver Mar Lake and going over the river to the west. That's going to be my downwind. As soon as I establish at 1,000 feet, I'm going to make my first pass, well, away from the field, just to take a look at it and to make sure it looks nice and it's okay for me to land at this field. So, 1,000 feet. Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor 3, over Farmers Field, at 1,000 feet, practice enforced approach. We'll be descending to 500 feet.
Glen Valley practice area, Cessna 172, Golf Kilo, Kilo India, at 1,500, heading to Langley.
A 1,000 feet.
In the meantime, I had to measure the distance, just to say exactly how long this field is, which I know. I know how long the field is. But technically I have to do that, I have to fly at 65 and measure exactly the distance to say exactly how long the field is. Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray over Farmers Field in the middle, descending to 500 feet to practice a forced approach. Up, altitude going up, everything is good. Now we're aiming for 1,000 feet back, and after that we're gonna go to 2,000 feet and we're gonna be talking to pit meters.
Mission.
Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray, in the middle of the farmer's field and climbing to 2,000 feet. Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray, the east side of the Farmers Field, 2,000 feet, and going to the middle to the west. Okay, lining up at 2,000 feet first of all now. Okay, now let's listen for the ATIS for now.
6 left, landings and departures, runway 26 left and 26 right. From ATC, you have information, echo.
Nothing has changed, so we stay with echo, we stay... We're gonna report over the LBN, right in there.
Grand Valley traffic, Cessna 172, Foxtrot Papa, Alpha Kilo, 3 miles south of Fort Langley at 2,200 feet eastbound.
Glen Valley traffic, Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray at 2,000 feet, right at the north part of the Furman Field over the river and going to the west.
I still don't see you, but I think we have enough separation there since you're Albion.
Roger, Chad. Good job, Rick. Great.
I have you in sight.
I also have you in sight, Chad. Great. The tower, Diamond Gold, Charlie Victor X-ray, over the Albion, with Echo, bound full stop for 26 right.
Diamond Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray, pit tower identified, runway 268, off weather 2990, correct straight in, report to be in Hammond.
Report Hammond, mail Charlie Victor X-ray.
now, and we're going to be reporting the Hammett mail.
Speed tower, Hammett Golf, Charlie Victor X-ray, 1 mile north from Hammett mail, for 26 right.
Charlie Victor X-ray, tower clear by runway 26 right.
Charlie Victor X-ray. Exiting Foxtrot to Apron 5. Have a good evening.
Charlie Victor X-ray, taxi Foxtrot, Apron 5. Good evening.